So in today's vlog, I'm gonna pamper him. So I'll see you at the yard and ready to take his robe off. Okay, now that I'm at the farm, I've tied it up. Now I'm gonna take his robe off. Okay, so his feet's already made, but as you can see, dry. So I'm just gonna tomorrow. This is his pamper day, basically. We do have a stir. Would be one of these. I have to use this scoop to stir it. To give him it. He's still tied up. And place his feet in the corner. And then untie him by his head collar. Oh my god! I'm not going to see it. Oh my god, I got it today. So, time lapse it. Okay, now it's his tail, his forelock, and his mane. So, I'm just going to pop you guys up here in time lapse to watch it all get done. Okay, so basically, did this to his tail, plaited it, and it's still got like a little bit left at the bottom. So it's probably just tinsel right now. So now I'm up to his mane. I'm gonna put that in time lapse as well. Okay, as you can see, he's filming. So I'm just gonna have to come fill the net right there. So he is fine. He should stand still then. I'll just put some hay on the ground. When it doesn't move, so I get to the head and then try the up or it's done. Not in the middle. As you can see, he's reaching his head right up. So he's fiddling because obviously he seems a bit hungry. Let's book it up. Okay, now I'm just going to go for his body, and I'm going to do that time lapse as well, just because he's a bit yellow. Let's see if I can get them pretty clean. So let's go and tighten wraps. So in today's vlog, I'm going to pamper him. So I'll see you at the yard and ready to take his rug off.